industry titans.
What are you doing?
Visionaries.
You getting comfy?
And huh? Presidents of the United States.
Really?
The 20th century is sort of a who's who of industry, politics, government. Go into any industry, any branch of government, and you find prominent Freemasons. So Freemasonry is almost like a gallery of American development in the 20th century.
What are you doing?
Today, there are an estimated 6 million Freemasons worldwide.
And
there are those who suggest the Freemasons are perhaps the most powerful in the United States of America.
What am I holding?
Freemasons include 7 in the 20th century alone. They include William McKinley, Warren Harding, Howard Taft, Theodore Roosevelt,